54 plus 14. We'll write down the question this way. Now we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 4 plus 4 equals to 8. 5 plus 1 equals to 6. So the answer is 68.